dije something like that. Vamos a poner en los
This is our brain. It has blood vessels which supply blood. And if the blood vessels get blocked, this condition is called a stroke.
Okay, leave.
Then we have got the covering. That.
Put the lungs and all that, liver, lungs and all that first inside.
It's not standing.
It's okay. Show and then tell what it is.
This is the liver. The liver filters blood. It produces bile, a hormone that aids in indigestion. This is the heart. There are chambers and valves. This is the right part and this is the left part. If you examine the outer part of the heart, you will see coronary arteries and coronary veins. This supplies the heart with the blood for the heart and then takes the blood back.
What are these?
These are the lungs.
Wow. What do they do?
The lungs have arteries and...
Which are arteries and which are veins? Can you tell me? Show me and tell.
The red ones are arteries.
Can you show me and tell?
The red are arteries.
That looks nicer, no?
The red ones are arteries and the blue ones are veins.
In that, can you show me?
The red ones are arteries and the blue ones are veins.
Okay.
Then...
What is that?
We have this big blood vessel